appearing before the Parliamentary Committee of Human Rights to respond to recommendations contained in the Uganda Human Rights Commission annual report, officials of the Uganda Prison Services explained plans to eliminate the night soil bucket system. The Assistant Commissioner General of Prisons, Samuel Akena, noted that only 29 out of the 260 prison units still have a bucket system instead of toilets.
It's a summary of all the prisons units which still have the bucket system. There are 29 spread southeastern, then the stations are there. Eastern, the stations are there. Northeastern, the stations are there. Northern, two. Mid-northern, there are about five. Northwestern and Midwestern.
However, committee members were not satisfied by the commitment of Uganda Prison Services to phase out the bucket system of waste disposal and tasked the prison's management to furnish the committee with clear plans to get prisons rid of this inhuman and degrading system.
Out of 260 prisons still have the bucket system. So I would like you to provide us with the names of the 29 prison units which still have the bucket system.
Members on the Committee of Human Rights also questioned prison officials on why they forced remanded inmates to provide labor before their fate is decided by courts of law. MPs contend that the practice is a violation of human rights.
I have seen, Honorable Chair, instances where these people, or these prisoners on remand, are taken to do work outside the prisons in the communities for hire, they provide labor. And according to the statement, unless they give consent, they are not supposed to go to do that kind of labor because they are innocent, they are not yet proven guilty.
Prisoners are on labor, hired labor, out on people's farms. Do you have guidelines how they are supposed to be treated? Do you have a well laid down guidelines that once they are out of station, working somewhere, this is how they have to be handled? If you have them, the committee would want to understand them.
However, in their response, Akena noted that prisoners on remand only provide labor on their consent and they are paid accordingly. However, prisoners on remand are required to perform work related to cleaning within the prison premises.
Any work which is necessary for keeping clean his cell or wards or parts of the prison in which he or she is accommodated, he or she shall not be required to be employed in the service of industries, but may be employed with his own consent. And in that case, or in that event, he shall be paid. And I think I already said about it, he shall be paid.
Prisons authorities were also required to submit before the committee on alleged cases of torture in prisons.
15 years, 10 years, these people are not remanded. This is violation. This is, they are not convicted. Yes, yes, the right word. This is abuse of human rights. What's your say on this? Are you also trying to, have you tried to take the responsibility so that these people are tried?
Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.